Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and helping your mother in household work. So now, in this video, we are going to talk about our block 3, work people do. Okay? So, in this video, we will identify the different jobs and their importance in society. Okay students, so let's start. Now firstly, look around your room. Who do you think made the door? Who made the chair and table? Who might have painted the walls? Who fit the fan and lights in the room? Students, as we all know, the chairs, tables and the door were made by a carpenter. And the walls are painted by a painter. Fans and lights have been fixed by an electrician. Yes, so the meaning is different people do different work. Am I right? Now look at this picture carefully and observe two things. The type of job you see in the picture and how this job helps us. We find that different people are doing different jobs, as tailor switch the clothes, electrician fix the wires, carpenter make wooden things, teacher teach us, doctor treat people, plumber fix pipes and cobbler mends our shoes. We depend on those people when we need them. Yes, besides these, there are many other kinds of jobs also. There are watchmen who guide us, dhobis who wash and iron our clothes, cleaners who keep our road clean, bus driver who drives our buses, and the gardener who make our garden beautiful. Yes, students? So now, students, why do we have different jobs? Why do different people do different jobs? We need different things from time to time. Yes, we get them from different people. For example, when you are ill, you go to a doctor. When your lights and fan don't work, whom you call? An electrician. When your shoes break, you go to a cobbler. Yes, it means one person can't do all this work alone. For example, a teacher may not know how to cure or treat a sick person, and doctor may not know how to teach a student, and teacher and doctor both don't know how to make wooden chairs, but a carpenter know. Yes, am I right? That's why we need different people to do different jobs, because we are depend on all of them. Is it clear? Now students, let's have an overview of our contained book. Work people do. Okay? This is given in your contained book on page number 22. So students, we live in a society where we are depend on each other for many things. Yes, we all have different needs. And in order to meet all our needs, we must work. We depend on different people for different types of work they do. Yes, am I right? Let's take an example. Suppose a doctor who know how to treat a people but don't know how to mend the shoes. Whenever his shoes break, he will go to a cobbler. Yes, a cobbler who know how to mend the shoes but don't know how to cure or treat a person. Whenever he will not feel good, he will go to a doctor. So all depend on each other. Is it clear? We also learned that there are different kinds of works. Yes, and all these work are important for us. Now let's try to complete our first sheet of this block, different jobs S1, which is on page number 19. So the first question is, identify the jobs of the people do in this picture. Okay, so you can see the first picture is of sweeper. Yes, the second picture where a boy is cooking a food, we call him a chef. And the third one, look at the picture and fill the table. Can you tell me what kind of jobs we can find here? This is a hospital. So in a hospital, firstly, yes, we will find the job of doctor, nurse, driver and cleaner. Okay, and how do they help us? Doctor treats ill people, a nurse take care of patients too, a driver brings sick people in an ambulance to the hospital, and a cleaner keeps the hospital clean. Okay students, so now let's move on the next picture. So in a school, what kind of jobs we can find here? Yes, teacher, watchman, bus driver, and yes, the cleaner. Okay, now how do they help us? A teacher teach children, as we teach you how to read and write. A watchman guard the main gate of the school. Yes, a bus driver drives the children to school. So this is all about the jobs that we can find here and how do they help us. Now let's move to our third question. What do you think are two of the most important jobs? Give two reasons of your choice. Now we have to tell what are the two most important jobs. What do you think, students? See, according to me, two jobs that are most important are the teacher and a doctor. Do you want to know why? See, without a teacher, we will not be able to read and write. Yes, if you want to become something in our life, then we need a teacher. She teach us how to write, how to learn. Yes. Now, without a doctor, we can't be cured when we are ill. Suppose if we will fall sick, then who will treat us if there will be no doctor? Okay, so teacher and doctors are the most important jobs. I hope it is clear to all. Now students, your homework is you have to read the page number 22 of your contained book and you have to fill sheet number 1 of this block by yourself. Then you can send me your answers on WhatsApp. And if you have any doubt, then you can ask me that also. Thank you, students.